Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today we are going to make an LED chaser. Here for the project I have purchased a kit which include NE555 timer IC, the CD4017 decode counter and some complementary resistors and capacitors. It's a fun project which do not need any programming skill to make this, but only some soldering techniques. We can rotate the potentiometer to change the speed of the LED flashing. You can use a higher value of potentiometer to increase the speed of flashing. So, without further ado, let's get started into the video. This video is sponsored by Thomson Electronics. They are the best dealers in commercial supplies of electronic components in India, with high quality products and a wide variety of category to choose from. Take out the PCB which was included in the kit, the SMD resistors, the ICs, potentiometer, some complementary capacitors and resistors, and some LEDs. For easily soldering, first I tin the pad with lead. Then fix the IC and solder down after attaching a leg to the solder pads. Then we can solder the leg pads one by one to the PCB properly. It is the best method to solder ICs to the SMD pads. The same technique I have used for CD4017 IC, I am using it for NE555-2. I tin the pad, then solder the legs one by one. As you can see, it's the easy method. Then tin the pads for the capacitors and the remaining resistors one by one. Then fix the capacitors one by one. Here we have 3 capacitors. Then we have 13 resistors. I'm using a tweezers. Then soldering one side of the resistors, one by one, till we reach the R3 resistors. I have soldered the downside of the resistors properly by using a pointed soldering end. It's an easy method to solder. I have placed a 50k potentiometer to the board. Solder it down. You can use a 100k potentiometer as well. Both should work as well. The main principle of the potentiometer in this board is to change the speed of the LED one by one. Place the LEDs one by one. Here we have 10 LEDs, since it's from D1 to D10. Make sure you have placed the LEDs in the correct position by knowing the positive and negative leads of the LED. Then solder the pads of the LEDs one by one. After that, I had attached a 9V battery clip to the positive and negative side of the LED chaser. Then, if we rotate the potentiometer, we can see the LEDs are running faster. This is how you can make your very own DIY LED chaser. The potentiometer is used to change the speed of the LED chaser which we have made. If it is not working, make sure to solder the points correctly. This is a simple project that you can make easily. As you can see, here we are using 2 ICs. The NE555 and the CD4017 IC. NE555 is used for precision time capabling procedures for accurate time delays and oscillations, and the CD4017 is a good decade counter. A chaser is an electrical application where strings of adjacent light bulb cycle on and off frequently to give illusion to the light in along the string line, which indicates as on and off. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. This is Senomotive signing out.